Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to another video of Puzzle and Dragon Sea on the Nintendo 3DS. We are here with part 74 of the series so far. We've come a long way. We are very, very close to wrapping this thing up once and for all. It has been a long, long time since I actually last played. I've been a little busy. I've been away in Italy. I've been trying out new games, watching new anime, and I'm just pretty much having a good time. But we are back, so it's time to get serious again. It has been a while since I last played, so apologies if I am slightly rusty here. But we left things off with only two more levels to go, two more dungeons to go. The first one being this one, and in this one we actually do not have the ability to use our fire type monsters, and they've pretty much been the key to my success in this game. So I'm kind of worried about how this will play out. But we'll see how it goes. I'm looking for a certain helper here, one that can allow me to use Super Berserk. As you guys know, it's pretty much my thing when it comes to Puzzle and Dragons. And we found it. Here we go. Only at level 75, which is a little disappointing. We've got another one at level 80, but I'm not going to spend too much time trying to find him. So we'll go with this. Alright, so no fire types. We've got the water in here. I'm not really sure what else we got, but hopefully we got enough in our power to get the job done. Okay, not a bad move to start me off, because it has been a while. Okay, but I am kind of worried because water types for us aren't really too strong. I'm just not really sure what's best for us. I don't really have much to choose from. These are my highest level monsters available to me right now. Apart from the fire types, of course. So we've got a... Okay, that was pretty effective. That was very nice. We've got the two wood types here. The dark type, the water type, and the light types. So we've got a bit of everything available to us. Yeah, just hopefully this is going to be enough. Alright, so far so good. So yeah, I have been playing a bit of Pokemon Super Mystery Dungeon, which is a lot of fun. It's nice, it's different to most of the traditional Pokemon games I have played. So definitely enjoying that. Not sure what I was doing there, but never mind. And with our leader this time around this episode, he will give us the ability to gain some health after every move, which is very, very nice. And I'm pretty sure we're going to need that throughout this episode. But so far, we haven't really needed it, and it's still early days, so yeah, to be expected. Alright, there we go. Get that full healing. Beautiful. Alright, so if you are watching, you may have known about some of the new Pokemon announcements, such as the new Pokemon Sun and Moon. Not the most inventive name, but still, gotta be excited about that. Didn't really show too much gameplay to it. I mean, if you did see the trailer from the Direct, you may see a few little clips which do reveal some of the design. Looks like kind of like a tropical map for the game, so maybe it's set in, I don't know, it looks interesting. It looks very different. Visually not too different, but just the whole landscape does look slightly different, so definitely looking forward to that. Alright, two fires here. That's where you need waters. Alright, we'll berserk it up, we'll berserk it. Okay, wow. Orb fire change, we did not need that. We'll go reverse orb, I do know about this, which is very, very handy. I'm gonna try and hold into that orb there. Okay, maybe we shimmer orb. Actually, we should be alright. I think we should be alright. Screw it. We'll use it. Alright, nice. So we've got a replacement orb there. I think my recording device is actually going a little crazy right now. So bear with me, guys. Alright, I think we're good. I think we're good again. Apologies for that. Alright, so I'm going to take the direct route here straight ahead. Yeah, we don't want to have to spend too much time inside these levels because they are so difficult. Like, literally, you can come up against one obstacle and it can just destroy you just like that. But anyway, yo monkey, have you been using the Z-Box? We've been using it, but not quite frequently, but we'll go, of course. I knew it. It's handy, isn't it? Okay, I'm going to go now. See ya! So you came out all the way in this dungeon just to ask us that, Nick? Alright. He's good deep down, he's good deep down. Alright, where are we? Oh my god, why was that so weak? Okay, it was very important to take down that one because this one just charged. It could do some serious damage to us. Hopefully it doesn't. Alright, almost half of our health points. Okay, not too bad, I guess. But our attacks are just super weak against this. Alright, cool. I think that should be it. That was seriously frustrating, very annoying, that dragon there. I believe we do have the same dragon, but we finally defeated it. There should be two more obstacles in our way before we do wrap up this first level, and here they are. We'll go for that full healing, I guess. Okay, if we got that lucky every episode, we would have had this wrapped up by now. That was a nice little combo there. Alright, one down, one to go. But yeah, these monsters we see on screen, now I do not think we've seen these before. Very, very intriguing. God. Screwed up there. Alright, it's got that attack boost, so we gotta be careful here. Okay, I don't think we did ourselves any justice there, or any favours. Okay, we definitely want to heal up before we do defeat this thing. So I'm gonna try and focus this move on just that. Okay, cool. Just what we needed. Okay, my bad. Yeah, this does require a lot of focus, guys. Seriously. I mean, I decided to play this today because I've been a little stuck with Pokemon Shuffle. Seriously, it's doing my brain in. So I decided to try and wrap this one up once and for all. Okay, he's attacking next turn. We'll see what this monster is all about. Our first Super Berserk of this episode. Hopefully it's a worthy one. Okay, he seems tough. We'll give him that. Oh, so it looks like it's every turn he's going to attack. Okay, that's a shame. Oh god, we're poisoned. Okay. Okay. Did not know that. Okay, Ultra Flurry of Blows, please don't kill us. Okay, poison. Ouch. Okay. Okay, we've got the Z-Orb here. Now, we need to kill it this turn, otherwise we are doomed. We can't really heal up. Okay, it's an 8-hit combo with the Z-Orb. Hopefully this is going to be enough. We've got the Super Berserk there. Thankfully it is enough, guys and girls. Thank you. Because look at that, we didn't even recover much health from that, so if we did not kill it there, we would have been done for. And this is only the first level of this episode. Oh man, this is some tough stuff, guys. Tough business. Alright, so it only took us 15 minutes. Not bad, not bad. Inner position is up next. Same team, of course. I'm looking for that Super Berserk once again. It is not here. So we shall back one out of this. Jump back in and hopefully it reappears. Alright, what we got? What are we working with? Okay, cool, it's back. Which one's this? Okay, not what we're looking for. It's this one. But we do have another one which is level 80. Which does also have Super Berserk. But yeah, we're just not getting lucky, are we? Alright, here we go. It's a four color dungeon, remember guys. Four colors. Alright, cool, that should hopefully be enough. This is always the first battle of each dungeon, which I always find difficult. For some reason, they always drag on for the longest, but we've done it. We'll try and take the direct path again. I'm going to avoid the dragon stones for now. And just try and get out of this place in one piece. Right, this requires more, okay. It wants more, all right. Damn. I wonder what happens if you dare actually break these barriers. It's never happened to me before. I mean, we're just getting close now, but it's never happened to me before. Maybe it would send you a different way. I really don't know. Oh, finally, just one dragon in our way. Maybe it's going easy on us. Okay, we don't need the healing, so unless we go this way. Thank you. Alright, this one should set to it. Okay, almost, not quite. This thing just does not quit. This is only one monster, I mean, it's not really troubling us too much, but it's just kind of like, when are you gonna die? That's what we're waiting for. And this should be its time. Here we go. Alright, so we move on to a couple of red dragons here. These ones are a lot more simple. It's a nice little chance to take a breather. And also will help us level up a few other monsters. I'm not really sure if these are actually good for fighting with. Beats me, but yeah. Alright, I can see my next move already. Level up, thank you. Alright. So yeah, not even everyone's level 99. Which isn't great. Alright, we'll definitely berserk for this. Try and get the most out of this sea orb. Okay, but Z Orb didn't actually go to plan. But we'll get it in there. Nice, alright. Ah, beautiful. Damn, it surprised me. We actually took that one with that. Oh, an orb refresh. Okay. Good thing about that, it doesn't actually activate any fires, which is nice. Alright, 6 hit combo. I doubt it'll be enough. Because our moves are pretty much lousy when we don't use Berserk. And you can't really go using it every move because of the skills. Alright, that should do it. Alright, cool. Shame about the Z-Orb, but never mind. We move on to the boss. Damn, I hate this one. But we are very, very close. There's going to be one more dungeon after this. Wow. And imagine that's a 4-color dungeon as well. If it is, great. 3-color dungeon, superb. If it's neither, then damn, we are in trouble. Alright, let's go. Alright, it's a decent first move, it's decent. Dragon's Lore, okay. Buys us a bit of time. Okay, an 8-hit combo with a Z-Orb. This could be enough. It possibly may be enough. Oh, it was close. It was close. We're going to have to suffer a bit of damage here. Hopefully not all of our health. Okay, not bad. Not bad. We're safe. So yeah, we pretty much got this secure. We could easily just go with a Nightmare Breath. But try and keep it interesting. Only 3 combo. Okay, 4 combo. But it's enough, thank you very much, and there we go. So we're close to leveling up our wood type to level 93, matching our water type, but this should be the last level approaching us here. I really do hope so. We've been going for 26 minutes. That one took us a little bit less of time. And here is the last one. Central position. Same team, of course. We're looking for that Berserk. Super Berserk, in fact. And he is still here with us. Thank goodness. Alright, final one. I'm not sure if it's going to be a small little dungeon. Okay, yep, it's a small level, as I kind of assumed. Thank goodness. And let's get to this. Alright, nice little combo to get us started. Okay, beautiful combo. Wow! Z orb and everything. Okay, that was nice. We can at least hopefully take out one of these monsters. Alright, we take out neither, but we deal some great damage there. We've almost defeated both. Okay, nice little 8-hit combo. This could actually... Okay, it's going to kill one. Alright, cool. Not bad, not bad. Decent start. Okay, I don't even know why we use that Z-Orb for this, but yeah, what the heck. Wow, the combos are just flying in right now. Jeez! I've had like an 8-hit combo every turn so far. Alright, amazing. We've defeated the first obstacle with ease. Okay, we're going to go directly straight ahead again. I'm not sure if I'll continue this game once we do finish it entirely. Because there's a couple things which can be done, such as side quests, going through the daily runes and all that kind of stuff, which could be pretty cool. Seems like a lot of fun. They do seem difficult, but I'm pretty sure it's worth a try. Because the ones I've only done have been like the Emerald Rune and stuff like that. And they're pretty simple. You do get some other daily ones which are like incredibly hard. We're just going to try and go with a blue here. We may be able to get away with this. Alright, nice. Because our water ones are actually our weakest, so we try and get them out of the way. This direct path is the quickest path. We're going to go Berserk here. Okay, that was actually our first turn without the 8-hit combo. But never mind, never mind. That's one down. Now we'll work on this guy. This one was actually a real pain last time round. He just did not want to die. Charge, alright. I'm gonna follow that up again with another Berserk, because this could take a while to defeat this thing. All right, nice. Got that combo in there, beautiful. Nice little 8 again. Still haven't reached those double digits, but never mind. I'll take 8s all day. I will also actually. There's no point keeping both of these Z orbs. We'll use one for sure. Flame Breath. Okay, this took about half our health last time. It does the same again. Okay, cool, alright. Okay, yeah, you never really need much to take these things out, which is why I went for the small combo. Wow, this has actually been a very, very quick level. Oh my god, it's these girls. Oh my god, okay, what shall we do? We're gonna go super berserk here, these things are creepy. Not creepy, they're just insanely difficult sometimes. And we've just kind of made it difficult for ourselves there. Damn, that was lousy. That's a waste of super berserk, seriously. Now, what we gotta be careful of here is... this one on the left here could easily poison us, and if it does, we are literally doomed. We're doomed. Poison smog. Okay, maybe that didn't poison us, or did it? Cause it, okay, that poisoned us. That poisoned us. We're gonna have to like heal up every turn, which is frustrating. Okay, nice. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, even if we kill this thing, I think we're still poisoned, which is terrible. Yep, very terrible. We can't really heal up this turn. Okay, nice, not bad, not bad. Oh, why can't we just kill at least one of these? Poisoned again. Dang. Yeah, it's like literally vital that we kill these. So what I'm gonna do, we're gonna follow this up with another super berserk. Because the longer this battle takes, then the more chance we have of dying. Damn it! Try to get the light in there. Oh my god, that was hopeless. Oh, it's healing up. No way. No way. No way. Oh my god. Alright, guys and girls, so I finally made it to the boss here of the second last dungeon of Puzzle and Dragon Z. It took me a few attempts, in honesty, but we are finally here. So we're up against a fire kind of dragon here. He looks really, really awesome. I think it's the first time we've come across this particular dragon. We're gonna go super berserk to start things off. We don't want to waste too much time here because things may not end the way we planned them to. But we've got a few nice dark orbs here to match up, and I'm not really sure how we should go about this, but let's see. Alright, let's give this a shot, okay. I'm gonna go with that for now, it's only a 4 combo. Okay, we got a bit fortunate there, very, very nice. End up being a 7, not bad, not bad. And with Super Berserk, that's a fairly decent move. If we continue that for the next 2 turns, we should be able to defeat this thing. Divine Cannon Blast is coming our way. Holy smokes, that almost wiped us out in one. Oh my god, that's insane. Okay, we have to be extra careful here. So, cure? What do you mean cure? Wait, is there something to actually cure? Not that I can see. So we'll hold off on that. We definitely need to heal up though, and that's gonna be pretty darn crucial. All right. Alright, that's gonna be our move for now. Not bad, not bad. Okay, we got a bit lucky there. So we've actually been quite fortunate with this boss. If we, okay, we maxed out on health again, and we've actually defeated it in our second turn. Wow, wow, wow. And this ship here we've got, it's got like a gold outline, which seems to be of some rarity here. I mean, I can't really confirm that, but it seems pretty rare, it looks pretty rare. Hopefully it is rare. And that we finally have finished this dungeon. Wow. Okay, And we move on to the final dungeon of the game. Wow, this is actually the sixth labyrinth of the post-game. I was actually surprised there was this many. But we've made it. I'm happy. Hopefully you guys are happy. And there's only one more episode to go. Wow. So well done on getting past the Firebinding Mynir. You've conquered all the gear temples. Now all that remains is Golden Land Eden itself. This is it, Monkey. The final hurdle. Earth Dragon King Avalon used Golden Land Eden as his base for ruling over all of Dystopia. They say that he had set his sights on ruling the southern lands as well. That's when the Sky Dragon sealed off Dystopia altogether, right? Indeed, Enigma was in Golden Land Eden when it happened, so that's where his body will be. This is it, Golden Land Eden. Alright guys and girls, wow. Things are starting to look, I mean they were pretty intense pretty much throughout the whole of this game, but wow. I'm actually worried about this last level because I've honestly struggled quite a bit in this sixth labyrinth here. Not just the sixth labyrinth, even the ones prior to this one in the post game. It's been difficult, but we've stayed loyal to our team. Well, we've made it this far, so why can't we go all the way? We can go all the way, I definitely believe, but I am worried. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the series so far. I mean, even though it is coming to an end, there's still a few things which can be done. You've got the daily runes, all that stuff. You've got the side quests. So there's still stuff to look forward to. So if you do want to see more, I'm happy to bring it to you guys. And yeah, that's going to be all for now. So once again, thank you for watching. I appreciate all the support in this series so far. And guys, keep showing that support. It really does help. Thank you very much. And I'll see you all in the next video. See ya.